Now, did Jim have to eat all those Cinnabons?
We tried to minimize the Cinnabon eating as much as possible. Jim knew that some Cinnabon eating would be required when he signed on. And we made it as easy on him as we could, but he did have to eat quite a bit. We tried to take care of him, and we had some tricks up our sleeves, including, if I can say, a spit bucket like you might have at a wine tasting.
Or in a TV commercial.
Exactly.